This is like dry.
Can you explain your concept with the fried dough?
The technique to the fried dough. It had masses of butter sitting in it. So you take the sugar and the cinnamon, you fold it over, and you pull it. And then this makes, it sops up the bottom half, sops up the butter with the sugar. Oh, what a taste. Mmm. Reds.
Yum.
Doughboy.
So you'd say everybody's ordering the wrong thing here?
Yeah. No question. If you don't have a doughboy at Reds, you're crazy.